Morning children, welcome to the TMPS online classes. Children, today I am going to teach you English in English subject. Today we will write alphabet A to Z with picture. आज हम लोग अपने English notebook में alphabets लिखेंगे, capital letter and small letter both, and then we draw picture related to the letter. But children, tell me first, what is alphabet? Alphabet is made up of letters and arranged with fixed order. That is called alphabet. जब हम A, B, C, D एक fixed way में बिना कोई भी letter skip किए पढ़ते हैं A to Z तक, that is called alphabet. Alphabet has 26 letters. Alphabet में total कितने letters होते हैं? 26 letters होते हैं. Children, now we will start writing. Before start writing, first of all, we write date. Today's date is 25/5/2021. As date 25 है, month is May, so we write 5, and year is 2021, so we write here 21. Topic is write A to Z with pictures. Children, we write here capital letter and small letter, both. Okay? First letter is A. A for apple. Second letter is B. B for ball. C. C for cup. D. D for drum. E. E for egg. F. F for fish. G. G for grapes. H. H for hut. I for ice cream. J. J for jerk. K. K for kite. L. L for lamp. M. M for mango. N. N for net. O. O for orange. What comes after O, children? O के बाद आता है P. P for pen. Q. for quill. R for rat. S for sun. T for tree. U for umbrella. V for van. W for watch. X for Xmas tree. Y for yacht. And last is Z for zip. So dear children, do your work properly. Thank you.